I'm at a place called Quail Creek Reservoir, where just behind you, there's a parking lot where I've got a group of people who want to learn how to surf skate today. And I've never met any of these people, and I have no idea what their skill level is. This is just a group of people in the community who wanted to learn. So I'm going to be teaching all of these beginners how to pump on a surf skate. And if you're a beginner surf skater, this is going to be great instruction for you to learn right alongside them. And if you're a non-surfer beginner and you find this instruction valuable, then I also invite you to check out my full video course at surfskate.love. The course gives you hours of instruction with live students like you're about to see here, and it gives you everything you need to get surf skating competently and confidently within 48 hours or less. And again, you can check that out at surfskate.love. All right, so let's go meet our group of beginners and learn how to pump on a surf skate. All right, guys, what I'm gonna do is teach you a bunch of individual components, and then at the end, we're gonna put all those together. So the very first step is to learn proper foot positioning. So foot positioning is very important on a surf skate for a couple reasons that I'll show you. How you want your feet positioned is, first of all, you want your front foot to be behind these inner bolts. Reason being is if you're too far forward on a surf skate truck, you're gonna jackknife. So you want your front foot to be about right here. And then you want your back foot to be behind the back bolt here. So anywhere about right in here. You can go anywhere in here, but certainly not in front of this inner bolt right here, okay? The next thing that's important is that you want to have your toes and your heels equally centered on this board. Reason being is we're gonna use our heels and our toes to push this like this. And if I am too far forward back like this, then I'm gonna be too heavily weighted on my heel, not enough on my toe. If I'm like this, I'm gonna be too toe-sided, not enough weight on my heel, okay? So we have front foot here, back foot here, making sure that we're aligning both feet equally on this board like so. So the first thing I want you to practice is just stepping up onto the board. And you don't wanna step up onto it with your back foot. You wanna start with your front foot on the front of the board, and you're just gonna step up like this. And the first thing you'll do is just get in the proper foot positioning like so, okay? What I want you to do is move your back foot back a little bit more. You're riding your back foot about right here. I want you to be back more on that tail. After you've got the proper foot positioning, now we're just going to use our ankles to move our rails side to side. So on a surfboard, your rails are, this is what's called your rails, your sides of your surfboard. And we're going to use our ankles to basically move those rails side to side like this. So very simple. We're just going to step up onto our foot positioning. And now you're just going to do nothing but ankles to move this board like this. So now that we've got our proper foot positioning and we've got our ankles, the next step is to integrate our knees. The very first thing I'm going to teach you on the knees is just to get used to and get comfortable with moving up and down on your knees. The first thing I want you to practice is just stepping up onto your board, and I want you to get really comfortable bending on your knees up and down like this. So don't even try to move forward, just kind of drift downhill and just bend as low as you can up and down like this. Okay, now that you've gotten used to just bending your knees up and down, and by the way, a trick to this is you're going to want to learn to exaggerate your knee bends. You're going to want to learn to bend a lot deeper than you'd think. But now we're going to integrate ankles and knees together. And what that looks like is I teach a little trick that I call heel down, toe up. So what that means is to coordinate what we're doing with our ankles and knees is when we bend our knees down, we should be heel side on our rails. Right, we're pushing down on our heels. Then when we stand up, we're toe side on the other rail, okay? So it's heel down, toe up, heel down, toe up, like this. Let me show you. So we step up, proper foot positioning. We're moving with our ankles. And now I'm gonna start moving with my knees and I'm going heel down, toe up as I bend my knees up and down like this. Okay, now that we're learning how to coordinate ankles with knees, now I'm going to teach you how to get more propulsion out of it when we're doing that up and down with our knees. So how you get propulsion on a surf skate is really from your back foot. So when I'm pumping, you'll see that my back foot, when my back foot shoves this way, it propels my front foot like this. So now what I want you to do is get used to this feeling. You're gonna do the same thing you've been doing with ankles and knees going up and down, heel down, toe up. But now as you come up, I want you to get used to the feeling of pushing your back foot back to the side. And I'm gonna demonstrate this just like this. You can see how as I come up, I'm kind of just pushing that back foot back like so. You see that? Body down. Now we're going to start integrating our upper body. And the very first thing I want to teach you is simply that we want to have a forward facing stance. So you've learned the foot positioning and you learned that your feet are facing to the side of the board. But even though your feet are facing to the side of the board, what we want to do is shift our hips, our shoulders, and our knees so that we're facing forward, okay? We do not want to be facing like this with this arm back here. We want to shift everything like this. So we're going to step up on our board and your feet are facing this way, but now we're going to just turn everything like this, hips, shoulders, and now we're going to use our arms like this. And you're going to just swing your arms back and forth like this. So you want to be making sure you're facing this way. You're not facing like this, going like this. You're facing like this. And you're just putting your arms up like this. You're just moving them back and forth like this, okay? So I'm moving this forward just with my arms like this. Practice that. Now that you've learned how to orient yourself forward by shifting your hips, your shoulders, and your knees to face forward, now I'm going to teach you a trick called coffee cup arm. And what that means is, so since I'm goofy footed, that means my right foot is forward, and that means my left arm is my back arm. So we do not, when we're surf skating, what you do not want is this back arm flailing around back here. You'll lose your balance. So a trick to keep your balance when you're surf skating is, I just take a water bottle, or imagine that you have a coffee cup in your hand, and you can't spill it. And so you're gonna keep it, hold it about like this in front of your body while you skate. So we're gonna put all the things that you've learned together while keeping your hand right here, and you can't spill this coffee in your hand right here, okay? So watch what this looks like. So we're oriented facing this way, and I'm keeping this like this. And now I'm just doing my ankles and my knees while keeping this arm right here and not spilling my water. So you see how I'm going back and forth with my arms, I'm going up and down with my knees, I'm using my ankles, and it's all together. I'm not spilling, I'm not waving this arm back here like this. All right, guys, we're making progress. You're looking great. There's just one final step we're going to add to put all this together, and that is a technique called lift and pull. So I taught you guys how to do knee bends, and I taught you to do those by going down. With the lift and pull technique, I want you to start feeling that a little bit different. Instead of you coming down like this, you are going to be down on your knees on your surf skate, and then you're going to be lifting your upper body up and then pulling your knees up to you. You've been kind of just bending down like this, right? Now I want you to get the sense of lifting up and pulling. We have all of the components now. We have foot positioning, we're using our ankles, we're using our knees up and down, we're facing forward, we're still doing our arms side to side, but now it's a lift. The feel that you want to get is almost like unweighting on your board, right? So as you're lifting up, you almost want to feel like you're lifting your weight off of your board, okay? One little trick to learn this is to get a feel for this back shoulder kind of coming up and reaching like this, okay? So your arms are going to be, remember, our feet are this way, but we're facing this way, which means our arms are going to be, and we have coffee cup arm, right? So our arms are facing like this because we're surf skating this way. So we're lifting up like this, okay? And then as we come down, that back foot is pushing like that to get our propulsion. And then as we're pushing back, we're lifting up and reaching with our upper body, okay? So it's kind of like, it's gonna look like this. See you doing, Bill, is more of like you're trying to do like a twisting, and your lower body and your upper body are kind of uncoordinated. So instead of this kind of twisting thing, I want you to really just get a feel for more coming up and down while, and you're pushing that back foot back, but it's really just more like this and reaching with your arms like this. And try to reach, you're kind of doing the reach with your back arm, but this front arm isn't coordinated, so you're kind of going like this. Try putting your arms together, and we're lifting together.
I'm coming down, pushing back.
And as you come up,
so coming up,
this back foot is going back while I'm reaching up.
But I'm reaching up with both arms?
Yes, almost like this. Yep, exactly. Yep. Okay. Oh, see, you're going like this?
Yeah.
Instead of going like this, it's more, you're kind of pushing both of your feet back like this on the surf skate as you come up. So it's like this, and then as we're coming up, the toes are pushing down, pushing the surf skate back that way, right? So it's lifting up, and then pulling our feet with us. Farrell, what I see you doing now is really not much with your upper body at all. So I really want you to just start exaggerating everything. So we're really deep knee bends, and then we're lifting up with our shoulders and our arms together. Put your arms out like this. Just kind of move with me together and go like this. Up with me like this. Just move with me like this. Yes. Now go more exaggerated, like lift everything up more. You're just lifting this arm like this, and you're twisting your body. We're lifting everything up together like this.
Okay.
Go like this. Just a circle like this. Yes. Yep. Okay, now try that.